is Dr. Felix Frankenstein! I'm invited all of you here tonight to my secret laboratory to witness a scientific triumph! You all doubted my gifts, especially you there in your baseball cap, and you wearing last year's Howl-O-Scream t-shirt? You laughed at me, all of you, and mocked my previous experiments, but I'll be the one laughing in the end. Igor, don't interrupt me when I'm laughing like a mad scientist. Where was I? Oh, let's see. So I did a triumph, baseball caps, experiments. Yes, of course. Tonight, a Howl-O-Scream with the assistance of my devious disciples. I shall bring to life another version of me, my son, and he will terrorize the patrons of theme parks everywhere and do mass destruction of all things fun and festive. The world will know my genius. Servants, prepare!
One day, you're gonna regret
being so mean and condescending, Doctor.
Oh, someone feeling unappreciated.
Well, now that you mention it.
Did someone wake up on the wrong side of his hump this morning?
Enough
of this nonsense! I need body parts to bring my sinister plan to life.
I'll notify the grave diggers.
What parts do you need, Doctor?
The most evil and heinous, of course!
Ladies, grab his parts!
Wow. Oof, it is so hard being this brilliant and this good looking.
Hey, brother!
Igor, I see bodies out there. I mean those parts!
Myself up by my God.
I know what I need. Oh, I need the eye of the tiger, the hair of the dog, the blood of the bat. More evil! Let's round up some more evil, Igor.
Strange, no one remembers your name when you're strange. Yeah.
What do you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out of me?
Bend us your ears, then we'll sing you a song, and we'll try not to sing out of key.